When purchasing optical modules, you can see the special mark Industrial, which represents industrial-grade modules, and we usually use commercial-grade modules. So, what is the difference between them? Let's take a closer look. In practical, commercial and industrial optical modules are generally divided into two operating temperatures. The operating temperature of commercial optical modules is 0 to plus 70 degrees Celsius, and the operating temperature of industrial optical modules is minus 40 to plus 85 degrees Celsius. The operating temperature will affect the various parameters of the optical module. For the same module, the parameters of commercial and industrial grades are different. You also need to pay attention to this when purchasing. Because of the difference in operating temperature in the production process, commercial optical modules only need to undergo normal temperature aging tests, while industrial optical modules need to undergo high and low temperature aging tests, which have higher testing requirements. Not only that, temperature compensation is also required to control the stable working current supply of the optical module. Therefore, due to the increase in raw materials and manufacturing costs, the product price of industrial optical modules is higher than that of commercial ones. In addition, in terms of application, commercial modules are suitable for less demanding environments, usually with stable temperature and controlled humidity levels, such as enterprise networks, data centers, computer rooms, and other network environments. Industrial modules are designed to operate in harsh environments where extreme temperature, humidity, and vibration levels are common, such as remote mountainous areas, tunnels, etc., and are often used in industries such as manufacturing, oil and gas, aerospace, and automotive. In general, whether to choose commercial or industrial optical modules requires careful consideration of your application requirements, which can be evaluated from multiple aspects, such as environmental conditions, reliability and durability, cost budget, and future scalability. QSFP Tech provides both commercial and industrial optical modules for you to choose from. If you have any questions about which one to choose, please visit qsfptech.com for consultation. We can provide you with complete solutions and technical support.